is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 560 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Rude Warriors!
This is a top-level team, guys. Each of these superstars could be a main eventer by themselves, but together, they're even better.
Their opponents at a combined weight of 516 pounds, Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power side slam.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Hart gets out of there.
Hart with a big boot.
On the mark.
Big splash.
Setting up.
All the way out. Suplex.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
We have Bret Hart on the defensive. If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg. About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
And an inverted atomic drop. Pulled in for
belly to belly.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Clean tag for his partner.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
He's lost some of his wind now.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Oh, my God.
Timely counter by Anvil.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
DDT.
He's got him down. Is this it? Getting the shoulder up before two.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Hoist it up.
Suplex.
So much damage inflicted.
Partner tags in. Placing them into the corner.
Dominating
shoulder tackle. Oh, a knee!
Lights out.
Uh-oh, turning the tables.
He skirts around it. Nothing to laugh about here for the Anvil.
Tag is registered.
Getting harder and harder to kick out of. Oh! Oh, treading all over their opponent.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Wow, what impact. Shoulders down. He kicks out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
The chin, the Anvil, Neidhart strike hits the mark.
Just pure instinct at this point.
He's going for it all.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Fighting back by the counter.
Jim the Anvil, nice. Tremendous power. And nice power slam.
No doubt the Anvil ended this.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to beat the Anvil?
The Cobra Clutch is in. Nighthawk.
He got in there. Good save.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Hook out to drive. The end is looming now.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Yeah, Brett being faced with adversity here.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Down in a hurry.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Setting up for the Bulldog.
Face first.
And tagged in is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Got the tag. Got the tag. It.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Loving blows. He's hit off the tag.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
This is just disrespectful. An elbow drop for added measure.
And Brett gets countered.
Reversal, can they go on the attack?
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
The Hitman. He's got it cinched in.
The sharpshooter's locked in.
He picks up a submission victory.
Got it. There's the winners of the tag match.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
And a big-time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.